What's good YouTube, with some Caps on, and today we're reacting to Beckett finally in a nutshell.
Let's see how much people are.
Time for K-pop, K-pop for time. Oh god, it's so
Wednesday today.
Wednesday. I don't like Wednesday. It's like an awkward, awkward day.
There you go, Cap for me. Wednesday is the most awkward day.
So they don't really interact with each other too much.
G-Friend?
Is it another group?
I don't know, he said G-Friend now.
Maybe he needs a girlfriend.
Maybe, I don't know.
That's the Megan starts to buy G-Friend.
Don't
know what's up, shit. The time, I guess.
AMB or BK? I guess the name of the group is G-Friend.
V in the world, TXT is Elon.
Very cool.
Day 7 numbers too. What's the name of the girl with red shirt?
What's all the names, right?
They're dancing so slow, like, why is it that?
They're probably doing it for the first time.
Bro.
What's the guy doing, man? He's still the guardian?
There's 70 people.
What, BTS was there?
There was a K-pop group. Imagine 70 people doing a song, you just have to say two words on the song.
We gotta make the song so long.
Everybody, two words, 4 minutes song.
They got boys on the group too?
No, it's two groups, I think. Or they got boys.
They got crazy stage though. With groups and shit.
Yeah, I like how BTS interacts with them, because I think those groups was younger than BTS, so they was inspired by them. So like when BTS interacts with them and shit, it's like I think it's like good energy for them, good power.
I like all the energy they have with each other.
Yeah, because
how many groups is on BK though? On the label, I wanna know. Put it on camera.
We saw some right here. Three, four groups or shit.
No, it was more than four, I think.
Who it was? BTS, TXT, we know.
Yeah.
G-Friend, I don't know if it was a group.
G-Friend, yeah.
G-Friend was a group.
And 17. So I don't know, but it gotta be like three, four groups. Sure.
Yeah.
One more.
But this is the end of the video. We're gonna see all of them.
Yeah.